Labdien! Labadienā! Greetings to everyone on the other side of the screen. We are Salcējs, the traditional singing group of the Latvian Academy of Culture. Tonight you will hear our favorite songs. Mostly they are outdoor songs, work songs, shepherd songs and spring songs. Now we are in the beautiful Usmas Church of 17th century in the ethnographical open-air museum of Latvia. But you can imagine that we and you, we all are somewhere outside in the forest or on the hill.
We will begin our concert with polyphonic work songs from eastern part of Latvia. As our ancestors gathered crop or hay, they also sung together to raise the team spirit. The next song will be about cuckoo bird, which is known in Latvian songs as a messenger of important news, such as war or marriage. To communicate with each other, songs were often sung from different corners of the field to communicate or challenge or compete with each other. We will try to paint this picture by singing different songs at the same time.
Oh. we will perform two melodies of the more ancient Catholic songs, which were taught to us by old traditional singer from northern Latgale. First of these melodies will play on bagpipes, but the other melody will sing.
In the region between eastern and southern Latvia originated songs with dissonant sounds and drone singing. Young women climbed hills and sang far over forests and fields, with the refrain ruota. Between the forests and fields, in the pastures full of sheep and cattle, young shepherds called and communicated with each other.
Oh, Now we will follow with two love songs from Siberia. One song is very happy, but sorry, another is sad. In 19th century, thousands of Latvians came to Siberia to get free lands. Siberian Latvian singing is very influenced by other nations, especially Russian traditional singing style.
As the next, we will perform songs from Kurzeme. It's a region near the Baltic Sea, on the border of Žemaitija. As a next, we will sing two songs with a drone and one song so-called Leitis, which means Lithuanian. Lyrics of these songs talks about young girl who singing like Lithuanians do, dresses like Lithuanians do, because she will have a guest who will come with a 6 black horses.
I'm not afraid to die. And this concludes the performance of Saltos today. Thank you for listening to our singing and for being with us. And we really hope to see you in the real life soon.
Saltos! Ilze Borotkina, Indra Mädra, Kristīna Jansone, Janta Meža, Vineta Romāne,